Open your projector and press the remote control switch to the single source mode. This is the remote control for our projector, and this one is the single mode. Click here. The first one. Click OK. Well, we can see this photo, and for now, we need to use our iPhone to download an app called EasyCost. You can find it in our Apple Store. Click EasyCost to find this app, or scan the QR code to download it. Now, we need to open the setting in our phone. Click here to open the cellulite at first. And next one, open our personal hotspot. Well, finish this. Let's find our data cable here. Contact the data cable with the projector and our phone. For now, open the EasyCost app we downloaded before and click this button. The button like a cable. Contact. Click here to setting. Okay, we will see this picture and find the last one. Upgrade. Click OK. And yes. Now it works. Open the AirPlay in our phone. Done.